Now, after a Musa fight with John, Tom left the band in 1971. And Creedence, they became a trio, you know, like trios. And they went on their second European tour, and this time they included both the States. No, it's not the States. Both Australia and Japan. But they never came past here. Imagine if they came past here, the southern tip of Africa, I would have been there like a shot. You know what I mean? But this tour merely created more cut between the O's. And I'm using that word a lot, but sorry about that, it's in the script. And, but they managed to bring out one more album called Mardi Gras, which the Rolling Stone magazine said was the worst album ever brought out by a major rock group. And my friends, that is when the cut really hit the fan. And they never ever played together again. On Monday, the 16th of October, 1972, Creedence Clearwater Revival died.
Yeah.